Hi, my name is Doug Hanel. I'm a professor in orthopedics and sports medicine at the University of Washington. I'm affiliated with Seattle Children's Hospital, where I do hand and upper extremity surgery, and Harborview Medical Center, where I do trauma reconstruction of the upper extremity and microsurgery. Today we're going to do an examination of the upper extremity in an otherwise healthy individual. This is Levi. He's in the ninth grade here in Seattle. And so it's going to start with a very simple shoulder exam, a screening exam, that if Levi performs all of the things that I tell him to do, and it's pain-free, it's very unlikely that I'll find anything wrong with him. So Levi, can you take your shirt off for me, please?
Yep.
So as we look at Levi, take your hands out like this, and see that the station of his hand, this is a valgus, it's a normal valgus. We look at his shoulder girdle, this is normal. Landmarks, they're doing great. Now for the simple part of the exam. Levi, you're gonna do exactly what I tell you to do.
Okay.
Why don't you take your hand, bring it up over your head, just like this. Go like this, and go like this. Put it down by your side. Same thing with the other shoulder. The other hand, like this, and behind your back. And put your arms down by your side again. Go like this. Press hard. Notice these guys get big. Put them down. Bring your arms up. Bring your arms down. Put your hands like this. Roll them in. Roll them out. Fingers open like this. Okay. Now, I want you to pretend like you're hammering. So again, go like this. Hard. And let's do it with the other hand. Now I want you to turn to your side here just so the camera will see. And I want you to pretend like you're throwing a spear. Okay. Same thing. And do it with the other hand. Okay. Did any of that hurt you?
No.
So with that in mind, there's very little that's wrong with Levi, and there's very unlikely that I'll find anything wrong. But we're going to break this examination into the sections, the shoulder, the elbow, the forearm and hand, and we'll go through each of those in the next segments.